Paul Derringer, acquired in 1933, the Springfield Kentuckian pitched his way to four 20-plus win seasons for the Reds. In the first big league game played under the lights, where FDR threw the switch from the White House, Derringer threw a gem at Crosley in a 2-1 win over Philadelphia. In 1940, the All-Star ready helped bring the World Series pennant back to Cincinnati in three starts and two wins in a best-of-seven with Detroit. Remembering Reds All-Stars, Fox Sports, Ohio.